The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 2 dozen Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap. Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Ah, what do I care? It's mine now.
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine.
Now, hold on.
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
Hope you on your quest, Spyro. But first, I must attend to my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence.
Hey, bro, it'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smack should do the trick.
Your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong. I bet we can make the roof cave in. Thank you.
this one. Something for your rock collection.